So I went into the record store and I saw this album sitting there. And I saw this sharp looking dude on the cover and I say, is that him? The Black Prince? Could I be right? Could that be Kid Dy-No-Mite?
Ladies and gentlemen, live from the cellar door, Jimmie Walker.
The Black Prince has arrived. I have arrived here from the ghetto myself. Thank you very much. I'm here on the exchange program. Y'all can imagine what they sent over there. People always ask me about the ghetto. People ask me, hey, Jim, how can y'all live in the ghetto with all those cockroaches and everything like that? I think cockroaches are probably the cleanest animals on earth. Really, because every time you see them, they're in a bathtub. But no, man, people always ask me about the ghetto. They say, hey, Jim, how can you live in the ghetto? There ain't no Christmas spirit in the ghetto. You ever heard that over here? Good, because that's a falsehood. That's a hood of a false. Because I was up in the ghetto last Yuletide event, saw a great event going down. Dig this. Little old lady is walking down the street. She falls down. And in a great Yuletide tradition, she laid there for a full 5 minutes. Before somebody snatched her pocketbook. So don't tell me there ain't no spirit up there. We're doing it. Making progress. I'm glad to see we have so many black folks out here tonight. Hats on as usual. I don't know why we have to wear our hats. I guess it's to keep the sun off our heads. Even at night, just in case the sun slip out. I remember the first job I ever had to go out and get. Guy asked me on a job application, says, hey, brother. That's what they had in the black job applications. Hey, brother. Then they had the Puerto Rican, hey, amigo. Caucasian had, mister. What is the last job you had? I says, I was working during the 67 riots. They said, bring in proof. I brought in 2 color televisions and a stereo. Black folks doing so well, man, so well. I tell you the truth, I'm glad them slavery days over too, you know what I mean? I'm glad all that mess over, because if slavery was still here, I'd be out in the field picking Dacron, polyester or something.